Alright, this is day 20. And we are now 3 pounds, 1,350 grams, about. We had blood transfusion this morning. He got 25 milliliters of blood over 3 hours. And he just finished, so the IV is already out. You see his little band-aid where he had it. So that is good. Hopefully that will be his one and only transfusion, but they said it could be. Depending on how long he's here, there could be more. Feedings are the same. Stats are good. Nothing else really to report.
Took his bed away.
Oh, yeah. They did take his little, his squishy bed. He swaddled today. Yay. He seems to like it. But they did leave one arm out so he can flail as usual.